First race I'm bringing you here from Wincanton's a fascinating one. It's the Rising Stars Novices Chase over 2 mile, 5 furlongs. It's a grade two. We've got Snow King, the 9-4 favourite. Agios, Ionis Rentis, Darren Thompson, Bilbo Baggins for Craig Allen, Downtown Man, Jim Murray, Mataleb Strider, Martin Leedham, Pride of Paris, Paul Rhodes, Prospect for David Hooley, State of Euphoria, Ryan Tamasebi, Who's the More Foolish, Joshua Sutherland, Jardine's Lookout, Graham Clutterbuck, Modern Way, Leon Van Rensburg, Musical Bell, Jim Murray, Celian Fortunata for Hems. We've got The Assassin for Joshua Sutherland and Two to Lose for Ryan Tamasebi. As they come to the water fence very quick there, it's Two to Lose, Downtown Man for Jim Murray, the black horse on the rail there, State of Euphoria is in third place. They're quite bunched up at the front there. We've got Snow King, Celian Fortunata as they come to the next, all over that one safely. And fascinating rematch just a week after a grade one novice race over the same distance over at Auteuil. And oh, Two to Lose is gone. So I was just about to say Two to Lose, who ran Snow King so close at Auteuil, is down. He was beaten a short head by the Leon Van Rensburg favourite here last week, but he's gone and out the race early on here at Wincanton. And that's twice now that horse has fallen over fences. And we've lost Mataleb Strider as well. That one's unseated. So some of these horses struggling with the jump in, with Snow King, who's unbeaten in two starts, jumping there at the front of the field, just on the outside of Pride of Paris. The Assassin just in behind them in third place. We've got Jardine's Lookout, Musical Bell, Modern Way racing quite wide. We've got the two Jim Murray horses, Musical Bell and Downtown Man, racing alongside each other towards the rail. As we come into the final 2 miles and they start turning right-handed, it's still Snow King in the lead, just ahead of Pride of Paris. Musical Bell back in third. The Assassin over towards the centre of the track, moving into third there. That one's racing neck and neck with Jardine's Lookout. Towards the rear of the field at the moment, we've got Prospect, Agios, Ionis Rentis and Bilbo Baggins. But still, Snow King has the lead. They've jumped 6 flights. They've not even jumped half the amount of flights. We've already lost 2. The jump in from the remainder of the field has been pretty sound so far, but still Snow King in the lead, looking to go 3 out of 3, but has that penalty to carry today. In the lead from Downtown Man and The Assassin, Celian Fortunata, one of two in the race for Craig Allen. That one's racing in the green and gold. There's other horse Bilbo Baggins racing towards the rear of the field at the moment in the all red with the yellow hat, as they all navigate that one safely as well. Snow King still has the lead from Downtown Man, Jardine's Lookout, Celian Fortunata. The Assassin's just dropped slightly in behind that pair, just by a couple of lengths there, but still travelling very strongly. It was a bad mistake there from Musical Bell, and that shifted that one backwards. Or certainly it was one of the Jim Murray horses, and those two have now moved back towards the rear of the field. And State of Euphoria is one that's jumped its way past a few and up into a share of third place, along with Celian Fortunata, Pride of Paris and Jardine's Lookout, as they come to go over the next. Put in a not a great jump there, Jardine's Lookout, and that allowed Celian Fortunata to move up a little bit closer. But still Snow King, that's travelling really strongly and setting the pace here for them, and puts in a really good jump over that water jump, and that allowed it to take another length out the field. Celian Fortunata about 4 lengths back in second place. Jardine's Lookout now has the rail, and Jim Murray runner, one of them made a bad mistake. That was Musical Bell towards the rear of the field, but Downtown Man has started to make some smooth progress to move back towards the front as they come over the next fence. Good jump from all of them, with the exception of Modern Way, who wasn't too quick over that one. The other Leon Van Rensburg runner at the rear of the field. So his two horses are topping and tailing the field at the moment. Snow King, the more fancied of the two, in the lead as they get over the next. Bad mistake from Bilbo Baggins at the rear of the field, and that one's now dropped out to be the back marker. Just in behind Modern Way, and Jardine's Lookout, who was racing handy early on, is now towards the rear of the field as they all get over the next safely. Snow King still has a lead in the final 6 furlongs. Snow King being challenged now and passed for the first time in a while by Downtown Man, but Snow King just a couple of little nudges, little flick of the reins there, and moved back in the lead. Downtown Man is now past that one again, so a nice tussle developing between those two up front. Musical Bell, the other runner from that stable, moves up into third. The Assassin and State of Euphoria travelling in well just behind. Pride of Paris still goes pretty well. Celian Fortunata is one that now has the rail. Who is the More Foolish and Prospect moving up on the wide outside and getting closer than ever before. So into the final 3.5 furlongs. Snow King now being challenged by a different horse on the outside. This time it's Prospect from the David Hooley yard. Downtown Man and Musical Bell just in behind those. Who is the More Foolish? Modern Way now trying to stay on from the back. The others look touch out paced at the moment. We're coming towards the 2 furlong marker, and Prospects now kicked on and taken the lead for David Hooley. Has a good few lengths lead, but didn't get too, didn't jump that one too well. It got a bit too high, and that's allowed Snow King and Modern Way for Leon Van Rensburg to really get back into this, looking for any others. Bilbo Baggins is trying to move forward, and a good jump at the last allows that one to get into this. But Snow King fights back into the lead, looking to make it 3 out of 3. Prospect looks like it's got nothing else to give. Bilbo Baggins staying on, but a bit too late, and Snow King wins it. Snow King makes it 3 out of 3 in the Rising Stars Novices Chase. Set the pace for pretty much the whole way, was passed by a few horses and looked like it was going to struggle with the extra weight, and then the even money favourite just kicked back on and won by 1 3/4 lengths there. So it looks a superstar novice chaser for Leon Van Rensburg. Bilbo Baggins, a good run in second. Prospect, a really good ride. An outsider there, big price for David Hooley. Musical Bell, 4th for Jim Murray. And Modern Way completes the top 5 for Leon Van Rensburg.